Kirkrada dialect is a riparian dialect spoken in Kirkrada and Herzogenrath. It is spoken in all social classes, but the variety spoken by younger people is somewhat closer to standard Dutch vocabulary. The Kirkrada dialect has many loanwords from standard German, a language that used to be used in school and church. However, not all German loanwords are used by every speaker. An example sentence in the Kirkrada dialect is Jod esen drinker hilt liefen ze eels esami, which means eating and drinking well keeps one healthy. The standard Dutch equivalent of that sentence is Goed eten en drinken houdt de mens gezond. Phonology. Vowels among the central vowels is rounded, whereas e, a are unrounded. E is phonetically mid e and appears only in unstressed syllables. It is also inserted allophonically between l or and a labial or a dorsal consonant, as in milch, melek, and sterk, teek. Among the back vowels, u, o, o are rounded, whereas is unrounded. The long I, u, o have two types of allophones. Half long I, u, o, which occur in words with stuttune, and long I, u, o, which occur in words with sleeptune. This allophony does not apply to the other long vowels, which are long in all positions, is normally near close. However, in the word final position it is raised to a fully close y, e, and a more open e, a, before per meter, n, n, l. Before, all of the long vowels are pronounced even longer than in standard Dutch. In case of I, Y, U, E, O, they are also followed by a short schwa, i.e., Y, E, U, E, E, O, E, i.e., and U have a close onset, whereas E has a near close onset. O, E have an open mid onset, whereas E and O have a close mid onset. O is the only centering diphthong that can occur before and a have a central onset. A has two allophones, half long a, which occurs in words with stuttune, and long a, which occurs in words with sleeptune. Consonants, in contrast to standard Dutch, but like other varieties of riparian, the Kirkrada dialect was partially affected by the High German consonant shift. For instance, the former t became an affricate ts in word initial and word final positions before historical l and r, as well as when doubled. Thus, the word for two is twee in standard Dutch, but tswai in the Kirkrada dialect. Per meter, p, b, beta are bilabial, whereas f, v are labiodental. Beta has weak lip rounding. N, k are velar, c, j are palatal, whereas is uvular occurs only intervocalically. Sounds very similar to and occurs only after back vowels. C is realized as velar x after back vowels, and the central a is most commonly a fricative or an approximant, but a trill may occasionally also occur, especially in emphatic speech. Pitch accent as the neighboring Limburgish dialects. The Kirkrada dialect features phonemic pitch accent, which contains two tonemes, stuttune and sleeptune. There are minimal pairs, for example moa, mua, wall, moa, mua squared, carrot. The syllables with stuttune are pronounced shorter than those with the sleeptune. Bibliography. Stichting in Kirkrodsche Dyxie Honier, 1987, Kirkrodsche Dyxie Honier, Kirkrada. Stichting in Kirkrodsche Dyxie Honier, ISBN 90-702-46-34-1. Stichting in Kirkrodsche Dyxie Honier, Benders, Joe, Hirsch, Hermann, Stelzmann, Hans, Vruels, Fritz, Eds, Kirkrodsche Zagenswies, Kirkrada. Stichting in Kirkrodsche Dyxie Honier, ISBN 90-702-46-47-3.